A South African court has granted bail to one of Nelson Mandela's grandsons who was charged with raping a 15-year-old girl. The 24-year-old is accused of raping the girl in a Johannesburg bar. His lawyers argue she was 16 and that the encounter was consensual. He'll return to court on September 16th to plead.